Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
없으십니까?
Which means,
is there not in Korean?
Let's say it all together.
없으십니까? 없으십니까? 없으십니까?
One more time.
없으십니까? 없으십니까? 없으십니까?
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.